see all the books on the floor. Little generator on left for the parents. So one of our indicator buildings. It's one of those buildings that we've photographed and looked for signs of additional damage. There's been a little bit of additional damage up on the panels at a higher level. Nothing that we would expect in that sort of magnitude of event. Yeah, this is quite sad. On our left, it's the cathedral. Obviously, the rose window let go, and the second one on Monday.
We're going to come back for a stop.
Yes, we'll come back and stop. You can see what's left of that gable.
We'll be coming back to stop here later.
It's
lovely.
A very precarious position. Oh, that's sad. That happened on Monday. A common building there. That's actually one of the key buildings in the town. So obviously Litchfield Street was one of the ones we actually had teams in when it came down. That's come down here. On our right hand side there, the gable end of that one's let go. So more debris has come down there. Thankfully it was all fenced off, so no one was near that at all. And then up in front of us on the next intersection. So on our left is the old Christchurch City Council building. So if you have a look on the left, all of this is new. The old honeypot cafe, up to not too bad. So what we'll do, you'll see up high on the peaches and cream building here, there's still some significant fall hazards up there, and we've lost a lot more down Bedford Road there. Number 134 here, we've locked badly damaged before Monday, but essentially all of the stuff that's on the gravel, that's all new from Monday. That gravel's there in preparation of...
Mold, yeah.
Always wonder what it looked like inside there.
Well, now you know.
Now I know.
This was one of the buildings we actually had business access into very recently. if we hang a right here, we'll actually go right around the block here. And if you have a look on the wall on the eastern side there, all of that masonry came out on Monday. See all the windows have been smashed out and all the stuff have been stripped out, and behind the building in front of us with the Platinum Sport signage, the old Harcourt's building which was under demolition. I hate to tell you this, but I'd love to go back to the days when I'm actually home in time to watch the news and TV. Right. I think it was Wednesday, Thursday last week, we actually had three or four cranes in this area. if we hang a right, I was going to try and get them. I was just going to say, just let this guy have a couple of shots. Do you reckon it's worth going down New Regent Street, changing our game plan and going down there? Showing a bit of a success story, or are they after? Yeah. If you stick you've got a reasonable lens. The guys will actually pause here for you. But if you have a look, the back of the Harcourts building collapsed on Monday.
Yep.
Okay. Are you after, See that's cracked up high?
Hey Dave, have a look at the lift shaft.
So the old coachman here on our left has shared a few additional bricks that you can see all over the road.
Top of the coachman building, James, worth a shot. Just on your left. Up high.
Yeah, we can go for a little wander up the side if you like. I've got
Well, I said so much on this interesting feed, but after we'd we're about to release those the information that we release is shots of the leaves. It's really good, isn't it?
And if you want to see some of the press building, I don't mind sort of going to the end of it. Another 5-10 minutes. Yeah, and that stuff hanging there is beyond me. It's just rotated.
Yeah, that house is hanging over the cliff. That's some Clifton Terrace. Yeah.
Half of it's still hanging over the cliff. The other half's at the bottom. Well, part of it's at the bottom, yeah. Jeepers.
I didn't believe it was that. Guys came around and showed me the house.
Yes, I was told okay. Lee, are you happy just to walk around? We'll get the press and then we'll get going. We'll just go around and we'll get the press building very quickly, then we're out of here. To get those pulled down and
So how are you guys coping? I mean, it's always a more difficult job. It's hard on the nerves.
Yeah.
You've been doing it for a long time.
Yeah.
Is it?
Oh, it takes its toll.
Yeah, that's for sure.
Yeah.
I mean, Monday.
Boxing Day quake, I was in the press building as well. And some blocks fell off the... Oh, no, in this corner here where that lane goes down.
Yep.
Both backpackers. And the backpackers were coming out and standing on the blocks and having a picture taken.
Yeah. Rightio, guys, have you got enough
I'm done.
Shots? Okay, excellent.
Wider shot, I'll tie the shot on the screen.
Why not?
Hello, James speaking. G'day, mate. I'm in the red zone, but I can't. Yeah, thanks, dude. I'll give you a call.
We're going out.
Thanks, dude. Bye.
Been in here long enough. It's not an area I want to be down casual.